Hey everybody, it's Houston, and in this video, we're going to walk you through the basic signal flow of the TimewARP 2600. Just like the original hardware unit, the legendary semi-modular ARP 2600, the TimewARP 2600's input jacks are pre-wired. All of the small descriptive labels printed under each jack shown here illustrate what that particular patch point actually is in relation to the slider above. These are all normal positions, again, meaning they're live, and you can override or break that connection by simply inserting a cable and routing it somewhere else to alter its signal path. We'll show you how some of this works in some upcoming examples with the patching, but first, I want to walk you through the basic signal flow of the TimewARP 2600, so you get a clear understanding of how to get started with this versatile and amazing sounding instrument. You can follow along with this overview by selecting the reset button in the upper right of the TimewARP 2600's panel. The voltage-controlled oscillator, or also known as VCOs 1 through 3, shown here, are sound generators, and all of them connect and flow into the VCF, the voltage-controlled filter section, shown here. This is the initial path of sound that travels from the VCOs through the VCF and onto the VCA by way of the AR and ADSR section, and finally, all the way, and ultimately, to the mixer output. Now it's time to create our first sound from scratch, so let's start by increasing the actual level of the audible tone for VCO1 by turning up the slider of VCO1 in the VCF section. Doing this automatically sends sound out of the VCO1 into the VCF, and then into the VCA, the voltage-controlled amplifier. But first, bring up the VCF and AR slider in the VCA section. And after that, we need to turn up the VCA slider in our mixer section. And then we'll give a slight raise of the filter frequency slider just so we can start to hear our VCO tone. In this case, a default square wave. If we want to break that chain and create a different waveform tone out of VCO1, we can. And we'll show that process in just a bit when we start some patching examples.